And in the words of that immortal bard, Samuel J. Snodgrass, as he was about to be led to the guillotine.